Some new information this morning in this plane crash that killed two people last May. The NTSB just released this report saying the pilot was likely taking a selfie at the time of the crash. That was determined by reviewing footage from a GoPro camera used during the flight. Investigators believe the 29-year-old pilot was distracted and lost control shortly after taking off from the Front Range Airport.